guys, stay safe.
Obviously. Yeah, stay safe, please. Yeah. Shreya and I took a lot of precautions. Yeah, that's so yeah, you all should also. Yeah. Before anybody tells us in the comments ki yaar corona hai, aap log mil rahe ho. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Today I'm here with my friend. We have like been friends since 7-8 years.
Yeah, almost. Since we were kids.
Since we were kids, we have traveled abroad as well.
Yeah.
And we've just had so much fun. And I have not met you since so long.
Yeah, it's been so long. We've been so busy
more
in our work.
More than a year. Yeah. We've been busy with our work and everything. So today I thought like let me just like sit with my friend. Her name is Preet, by the way.
Hi guys.
Also she has a YouTube channel. I will link the
channel link.
Yeah, channel link in the description box below. Do check it out. So she reviews her products. Like she's a VP of Bio Ayurveda Mumbai. That's like a huge thing.
Thank you. Yes.
And she's just working so hard. So do check her channel out as well. I told her to wear Indian because I wanted to do like an Indian look. I think it will look very pretty on her.
Yeah, so, I think it's going to be bomb.
Hopefully.
Yes, you're so talented, of course.
Thank you so much. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. So I'm starting with this Kiko primer, which is perfect for oily and combination skin, and she has oily skin. Mm-hmm. So this has a little bit of tint in it, so it will not cover everything, but it's like a nice primer. It will make her foundation stay on her place all day even though she has oily skin. So I just apply it all over her face.
It's looking pretty good. It makes my face like jo oiliness rehta hai face pe,
that's what it makes it completely nice. Next I'm gonna go in with the color correctors, obviously my favorite LA girl. So I've color corrected her face. She had active acne more, so a little bit of more of cream is applied on both the sides, if you can see. And now I've blended it out. I'm going to conceal.
So this is like all time favorite concealer, Maybelline.
Yeah, this is the best.
So I think Shreya recommends this, right?
Yeah, I recommend this completely. This can cover everything. And I've also applied the same concealer right now on my face. Mm-hmm. I've not applied foundation.
Oh, just the concealer. Yeah. And I think Shreya should zoom in. It's like, it's looking like she's applied foundation. Wow. Like no wonder Maybelline's been such a favorite.
Yeah, Maybelline has fit me also. Yeah. But this is the age rewind.
Age rewind. Mm-hmm.
This is very good. Although I have that acne ka marks in my face, but I don't think you can see it.
Nah, you can't.
This is that good.
Wow. So it's like if you're in a hurry and you don't want too much of makeup.
Yeah.
It's
and
perfect.
I wanted to do light makeup on myself. Mm-hmm. Like I prefer light makeup basically. Mm-hmm. If I'm not going out, I'm staying. Mm-hmm. So this is perfect for me.
Wow. I've been learning so much ever since I've come today from Shreya. I thought like I did my makeup pretty well. Now I'm feeling like, oh god, I need to learn so much more.
On her under eyes, I'm going to apply the LA Girl concealer. So yeah, you can see the redness peeping through because I've not applied that concealer. I like it more on the face, and on the under eyes, I like to apply this one. So I apply the concealer as well. Now I'm going to apply the Wet n Wild foundation because she wanted to try it once. So I'm going to go with the shade Golden Beige. And yeah, I'll just apply it.
I'm feeling so fancy with Shreya doing all my makeup. I'm feeling at peace. It's looking so good. It's very light.
The foundation?
Yeah.
It's very light.
Where
you feel like there's
nothing on your face. Yeah.
So the foundation is already done. Now I'm going to go with the powder. Her face looks a little bit lighter than her neck, so I'm going in with a darker shade of powder, which I've applied on my own as well. So this is the Fit Me loose powder in the shade 30. Now I'm going to go with the NYX contouring palette. So I've contoured her face. Now I'm going to go with the Miss Claire blush palette. And on her, I'm going to take a little bit of this shade over here, this one, and mix it with this shade right here. So these two I'm going to mix and apply. So I did her eyebrows off camera, and again I'm gonna go with the James Charles palette. So the eyeliner which I'm going to make is like really bold and bright. So for the eyeshadow I'm gonna keep it neutral and light, and to just do the corrective eye makeup, which is like the contouring of the eyes, I am I'm gonna go with this color right here from James Charles palette and just do the corrective eye makeup first. So I'm gonna use the blue eyeliner from Color Bar. I'm gonna do a bold wing and then I'm gonna do the border of the wings with a silver one, and I think it's gonna look really pretty. I'm so scared to do eyeliners, but
I know it can be so difficult to put it on somebody else.
Oh my god, it can
but
be
But we are doing this blue because my kurti, my suit is blue. So she said it will match very well. So the makeup, you can see it's pretty light and it's matching my skin tone also.
Yes.
It's not in them in the face.
Yeah, that is what I wanted because of the eyeliner that I am going to put. So
you want to do it off camera?
Off camera.
Okay, we'll see you guys in a bit.
A few moments later.
So finally I'm done with her eyes and eyeliner. The eyeliner looks pretty amazing. And can you just show them a little bit? As you can see, I've done a blue eyeliner with a silver border. I'm just gonna finish the eyes with a little bit of mascara. I'll apply the fake lashes, highlight her lips, and then we'll be done with the look.
Oh, you're planning to do the hair as well, right?
Yeah. I completely forgot to do the lower lash line, so I'm just gonna do it with Teddy, this color from the Huda palette, which I've applied all over her crease as well. I put the beautiful lashes on. Now the only things left is highlighter and lipstick. So I'm applying the sugar highlighter on her, which is in 02 number, Gold Glory. And this is gonna look very amazing on her. That's the same thing I've applied. So a lot of things that I've applied, I'm applying it on her face.
Which means that they're good products.
They're very good products.
Yeah, it's very nice, yeah. Guys, it's a must buy. It's such a pretty shade. I mean, just look at it.
It's very
so
nice.
So pretty.
Even the highlighter is applied, it gives a very nice glow to the face as you can see. And now I'm gonna line her lips. I'm gonna fill her lips with lipstick, which is the next one, Velvet Matte Lipstick. And yeah, then we'll be done.
This is what? It's a pretty color.
Yeah.
It will go with the look, the whole Indian look.
So finally the whole look is done. I'll just apply the setting spray, I'll do her hair, and then we'll be done.
Now we'll quickly do our hair. Our makeup's looking so pretty.
I know.
Thank you for having me here today.
Thank you for coming here. So guys, this is the final look. Pretty she is looking. I slightly curled her hair a bit. She's wearing her beautiful jhumkas, and with the hair, the look is just looking so much
Thank
better.
Thank you Don't so you much. Agree? Yeah, it's like coming together, and I can't recognize myself. I'm looking that pretty. Like today, I don't feel like taking off the makeup at all.
Thank you so much. So you loved it, right?
I love it. I love it.
That's such a good.
Like if I'm getting married, Shreya is coming to do my Roka makeup, my engagement makeup and my wedding makeup.
That is such a compliment.
So guys, okay, so before we end this video, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to Cascade of Glitters.
And also, don't forget to check out her channel. She's putting amazing videos, short videos, so you will get a very nice in-depth knowledge of the products that she is using and, you know, portraying in the videos. So do check her channel out. Do not leave the video without checking her channel out. Subscribe to her channel. Subscribe to my channel.
Yes.
And I'll see you guys in my next video.
See ya.
Bye.